Okay, this is Wonderful World by Susan Boyle. She won a talent show, I think, whatever it was, something, one of those national singing shows a couple years ago. Anyway, look at the chords here. We got C, G, F, E, A, E minor. We got A flat. A flat is simply a G moved up one, or an A moved down one. So you're playing a bar chord, you're playing an, at the fourth fret, you're playing an E shape. So it's 4-6-6-5-4-4. So that's your A flat. And then on the second page at the bottom, you have a D flat. A D flat, you're gonna bar it at one, and you're gonna play 3-1-2-1. 3-1-2-1. Okay, and then B flat minor, you take your B minor, move it down. So it's gonna be 1-2-3, or 1-2-3-3 if you want. And your E flat, okay, you're gonna take a bar at 3, and you're gonna play 5-3-4-3. That's E flat. Okay, and those are the chords. This is originally by Louis Armstrong, I believe. And so here we go.
The trees are green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and for you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful.
Susan Boyle in Wonderful World.